I removed these old leaking water valves from our shower, and I installed these replacement ball valves. Everything looks good, except there's a leak right here. I'm gonna have to fix that.